Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
We are at war, if you've not noticed.
I've noticed. Can see the smoke from burning huts miles away.
What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginn Vale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. But have it your way. Let's go.
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
I don't doubt it.
Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss.
River, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not? Because they get hit for gut and those herons get tangled in your entry of.
That's it, Roach.